Hello everyone, my name is Boyan. I would like to explain you a few things about the combination that we're seeing here, namely a welding process that is very good suited for the cladding and also a way of programming and using a UR Cobot in a very, very simple and easy way. Let us start with the welding process. EWM React is a welding process that allows us to create high quality claddings with different materials, nickel based alloys, stainless steel alloys, with very low iron contents, and by that with a very high quality of the cladding in terms of corrosion resistance. We are using a retraction of the welding wire during the welding process. By that, we control very exactly each short circuit in the process and reduce significantly spatter, heat input, and by that increase the deposition rate and the quality of the cladding. The core of that welding process is the welding torch. The welding torch is the unit that provides the movement of the wire forwards and backward, and by that we achieve the high stability of this welding process. Let's talk about programming and using the UR Cobot. For that, we use the welding cap from Smooth Robotics. It's called SmoothTool, which allows the operator in a very easy and fast way to program the movements that are required for the specific application of cladding. The fact that the Cobot is so light and so easy allows us to position it pretty much everywhere where we need the cladding. And from there, with an easy operation, with an easy setup, quickly to come to a working welding process and to a high quality result. That's why the combination of EWM React as a welding process and the welding cap of Smooth Robotics allows us to achieve a very good complete solution for the user. As I mentioned already, easy to use and perfect in the result. Thank you very much.